Hello and welcome to the Digital Essentialist channel. My name is David, if we have not met before, and I just want to give you a clear update of what this channel is and where it's going. Now, if you go through my previous videos, you're going to see literally I am everywhere. We talk about Squarespace, we talk about training, we talk about Webflow, we talk about software, we talk about life decisions, we talk about journaling, we talk about Notion. We literally talk about so many different things. But the advice I've taken is Ali Abdaal's advice that you should go through the process and make your first 100 videos before making any epic decision. And honestly, that advice is what has helped me continue to grow on YouTube and continue to make new videos constantly. Because sometimes I make a video and I'm like, this doesn't even relate to my channel. But at the same time, I know I just need to continue to make videos and over time figure out what my secret sauce is or what I want to add value with. I chose the name Digital Essentialist because it's the life that I want to live. Someone who uses digital to their advantage, but lives a calm, collected, peaceful life. Someone who has great impact by taking on big responsibility, but they do it in a way that is life-giving and free, not stressful and suffering. And so on this channel, I am in that direction. I don't know how we're gonna get there, but we're going in that direction. So to the 756 subscribers, I know exactly how many there are because I value each and every one. Thank you. Thank you for subscribing to this channel and staying a part of this journey that we're on together. And to give you a bit of my backstory, it's June 2021 right now. I am 31 years old. When I was 21, I studied abroad, absolutely loved it. Studied in Europe, specifically Berlin, Germany. Absolutely loved it. Got the travel bug. When I was 22, I traveled to a country called Myanmar to serve orphans for Christmas, which was one of the most phenomenal experiences of my life. I ended up going 6 or 7 times after that. So every single year after that, I ended up going for the last 7 to 8 years. And I graduated college at 24, and that was the stupidest decision ever. Okay, college wasn't the stupidest decision. I've made stupider, but it's pretty low on the list. It's pretty high on the list, whatever. Still learning. And then when I graduated college, I started working a corporate job. I absolutely hated that corporate job. So I decided, knowing that I love to do the work of helping other people around the globe, and knowing that a corporate career will never give me the freedom to really do that more than 2 weeks a year, which even 2 weeks is not enough time, I knew I had to take a step out and go in my own direction, which has led me to where I am today. In 2019, I did over $250,000 in website design projects. It was a phenomenal year. I literally doubled my income from the previous year. And in 2020 and 2021, I've been very much on this road of introspection, of really learning who I am, what I love to do, how I love learning, how I love teaching, how I love fragrances, which I always have some type of fragrance around me somewhere. But right now I'm still exploring that. And so that's what this channel is at the current moment. And honestly, what it's gonna be until things kind of settle down a little bit more inside my own spirit of where things are headed and where things are going. What I do know is every day I record videos and create new content, it confronts this thing of what am I really passionate about and where do I really want to add value? Even at 31 years old, I feel almost too old to be asking this question, but in some ways, I think I'm just discovering the answer. So with that, thank you for subscribing. Again, the videos are gonna be all over the place, but one day they will get alignment and they will get a focus. I may separate things out into separate channels, but it's too small to do that right now and make my process too complicated. So what I'm doing right now is just continuing to create content, get more comfortable in front of the camera, and really learn to enjoy this entire process and see how it goes and how I share my life and how I share my life more and in more vulnerable ways. So with that, thank you. Leave your comments or questions down below, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.